If you want to go 41 in the 100 free or 131 in the 200 free, you'll need to get aggressive. But aggressive doesn't mean shortening your stroke. Why do it? NCAA and Pan American Games champion Joao de Lucca shows us what he focuses on when working on polishing his stroke. Joao shows us that reach is the first thing to focus on while building your stroke. How to do it? This will be a single arm drill. Push off and start taking two strokes with one arm, then switch to taking two strokes with the other arm. The focus of this drill is to push the extended arm directly forward. Keep the arm rigid and direct it straight to the other end. How to do it really well, the fine points. If you're true to the goal of direct extension on each stroke, then the simple act of pushing that arm forward helps the body rotate and adds power to the pole. A better pole is the result of focus on better extension. Focus too much on a better pole and you may miss that great extension. It's important to see such great athletes pointing out that this is one of the key focus points. When Olympians show us the details they work on, it raises the question, how much should you think of these details?